money. Yeah. Money.
I want a slice of cake. Woo woo. Fuck money, I be hungry and shit. And everybody wanna be rich like Rick James, bitch. Look, I got enough haters. I burn one down, then I eat a slice of
cake.
Yeah, I'm a fat motherfucker, a black motherfucker in the kitchen eating all your snacks, mother motherfucker. Fuck, I hate
money,
fuck
money.
I want a slice of
cake.
Yeah. My stomach stay growling, dog, I'm high all the time. Stay blowing, pip the best greenery you can find. Then I zone out, pull my phone out, get the munchies in, and I eat a slice of
cake.
Hey yo, money is the root of all evil. I know my fam with me, and they ain't surrounded by the evil. Fuck, I hate
money,
fuck
money.
I want a slice of
cake.
Yeah. I cop a 40, drop it back and pop the jack. Blow the sticky in the air and get the munchies real fast. I kill you if you try to touch my head stash. Read the sign, nigga, nobody touch my
cake.
I rip your arms off and bite the shit out of you. Punch you in the stomach, have your insides coming out of you. I hate
money,
fuck
money.
I want a slice of
cake.
Yeah, woo woo. For all my fat niggas, you know, my heavy stack niggas. Fuck that green shit, nigga. We hungry, we want a slice of
cake.
Yeah, ha. I'm a juggalo, nigga. Yo, fuck, I hate
money,
fuck
money.
I want a slice of
cake.
Yeah, Bobby Records, nigga.
I am here with the one and only JPK of Jonestown Records. What's good, JPK?
Chilling and all that. Yeah, I mean, hotter than Jurassic right now. Yeah, you know what I mean?
Hotter than Jurassic? Is that what you said? Did you say hotter than Jurassic or hotter than giraffes? Higher than giraffe was. I had to make sure that there was giraffe in there and not Jurassic, because I was like, what the fuck you say?
Like, what the fuck is that, nigga? Like, seriously? Like, what the fuck you talking about?
Like, JPK, I know you be high and shit, but come on, son. Come on.
No. You already know how I do.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Whew, man. Have you been to, like, any fucking shows lately as far as, like, the Juggalo scene and shit?
I went to Twisted for sure. Like, I wasn't listening to Twisted.
Yo, Twisted's gotten a shitload better, brother. Like, before, they were fucking up, like, doing, like, backtracking and shit. But this time around, man, they weren't playing. They didn't do any backtracking. It was pretty dope, dude. Yeah. I went to the one in Philly, seeing all my peoples that I figured was in prison or some shit. I'm like, damn. It was like a family reunion, man. Like, you know me, I don't fuck with all that shit very often at all. Like, and I hung out with Gerbs and all them, so that was cool, man. It's good, though. Yep.
Yeah, you went to Philly, right?
Yes, sir. Yo, my bad about fucking Allentown, dude. I mean, I just don't really fuck with that part of town. I got some fucking shitty past history shit there.
Oh, damn. Don't even, you know what I'm saying? Like, don't even worry about it.
Yeah, bro.
No,
yeah, dude. Fucking. So how's Wisconsin treating you?
From the east, you know what I'm saying, and the quick life, just had your regular ups and downs, you feel me?
Yeah. Yo, you're gonna have to speak up just a little bit, my brother. People can't hear you for shit, and I got you all the way at the top volume, too, so.
Oh, shit. Right, is this cool right now?
Can you hear him, people? I can hear him, but can you guys hear him?
Oh, we live and direct right now. Right now.
Right now. Yeah, I'm pretty good. I'm pretty sure we're good right now, though. So,
all right,
yeah. So, what do you think are the main differences between Jersey and Wisconsin?
Yeah. Yeah, for real, like, I mean, because, like, it's just so different over here, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
But, you know what I'm saying? I'm definitely in the building, so, like, I ain't, you know what I'm saying?
That's what's up, that's what's up, man. There you go, there you go. So, what's Jonestown Records like? Like, how's it going for you, like, you know?
Oh, man, this is shit, dog. Like, you know, like, I mean, just fucking with Dark Cap and itself with the shit, you know what I'm saying? But, like, you know what I'm saying? Just being on Jonestown Records, like, damn, alright, well, shit, now I gotta step it up. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it was dope and it was humbling all at the same time, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm not the one to be like, yo, I'm that nigga, or, you know what I mean? Like, I'm the best that ever did it, or, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
For real, like, that's just keeping it real, you know what I'm saying? Like, so, you know what I'm saying? Jonestown has been the shit so far, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully, you know what I'm saying? We can push this shit, you know what I'm saying? And just going with it, you know what I'm saying? But
yeah,
I mean, thus far, it has definitely been the shit. And the crazy part about it is, like, nobody even, like, you know, came out with a CCD or nothing like that. But there's definitely some shit in store. So
that's what's up. That's what's up.
No bad.
Word, man. That's what's up, dude. Definitely. Yeah. Can you get into any details of what you're doing?
As far as, like, what?
Like, what you're, you know, putting out and shit like that. Who you got your eye on to work with and shit.
Definitely have my homie Mr. Green on there on the track.
Mr. Green from Jersey or Philly? Mr. Green, like the one from, the dude who does Live from the Streets?
Nah, I'm talking about Mr. Green from Wisconsin.
You know okay. Got you.
Yeah, like, I mean, there are other people I like to work with, but, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? I just, you know what I mean? I just do me and just, you know what I mean? Like, I can't,
yeah.
You know? So.
Yeah.
Reinvent my reality is what I'm currently working on. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? I got that new shit from it. You know what I'm saying? That everybody come, you know what I'm saying? Gonna get it. You know what I'm saying? So, dude, definitely reinvent my reality.
That's dope, man. Yes, definitely, dude. So, as far as your influences, have they changed at all since you've been out there? Yeah, I feel you there, man. I mean, there's a lot of garbage out there, to be perfectly honest. You know, it's like, it's just like this fucking swag generation has really fucked a lot of shit up, dude, you know?
Yo, for real, you know what I'm saying? Like, cause, you know what I'm saying? When it comes to me, I'm like, you know, I'm my feet, you know what I'm saying? Capone, Noriega type niggas, the locks, style.
Yeah.
Feet. You know what I'm saying? Like, not, you know what I'm saying? Cause, I mean, everybody know about the wicked shit. But
yeah.
It's like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I have other influences. I just don't only listen to Psychopath. Like, Stain, you know what I'm saying? The rock group is one of my biggest influences of all time.
Yeah.
About niggas.
Stain is fucking dope, man.
You feel me? Like, so, like, when it comes to me, you see what, for real, Stain is the shit. My niggas, like, I'm
really
sure, and they play a big influence on what I do now. You know what I mean? Like,
yes, yes. Oh, man. I need that as a soundbite, like, forever. Stained is my niggas.
Yeah, for real, like, those are my niggas, like, for real. And those are my niggas, like, those are my niggas. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah. Oh, yeah? That's what's up. It just made me laugh because, like, that's never something you'd associate with Stain. Like, when you think of Stain, you think of, like, I don't know, maybe, like, a bunch of either metalheads or, like, alternative fucking people who would never use the word nigga in their life, like, ever. You know, kids wear fucking plaid shirts and thick-ass glasses, like, almost scenester-looking fucking kids, you know, maybe a couple emos here and there, you know?
Yeah.
You never fucking think that.
That's the thing about music, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
I'm not a cold-minded person.
If that's what's up.
And I start rocking, you know what? It's time to jam out.
Like, I feel that, man. Shit, I listen to all kinds of shit. You know this, bro.
Oh, yeah, I already know.
You see what the fuck I be putting on Facebook? Fucking Beethoven, fucking Mozart, fucking shitloads of different shit, man. I fuck with people's shit all day. Man, music, man, like, whew, man, you will never see a more diverse music lot than mine.
Oh, yeah, I'm telling you, that's why, you know what I'm saying, me listening to this thing, like, I love the reaction I get when I tell a motherfucker, like, yo, Stain is my all-time favorite, and they're looking at me like, are you serious, nigga?
It's like, they just look at you like you just grew a fucking giant. Yeah. Yeah, I mean that, I really like that, didn't Stain do like, or Aaron Lewis do a fucking song with the dude from Cold? Did he?
Somewhere.
Remember that band Cold who did that song End of the World?
Cold, yeah.
I think they did a song called like, what was it? Or was that with Fred Durst, that song, Outside?
Yeah.
That was a Fred Durst? I thought it was with that dude from Cold. Never mind. I could have sworn they did a fucking song at some point, though. This is gonna kill me, man. I gotta look this shit up after I'm done this interview. Seriously, you're fucking with me, JPK. You're getting in my brain and making me listen to the shit I haven't listened to since, like, the 90s.
But that's a good thing. That's a good thing. It's not a bad thing.
I mean, man. You're gonna have to trade some videos, brother. Yeah, I gotta get you up on Cold, man. That's some shit right there. If you like Stained, you would fucking love Cold, dude. Like, when I listen to that shit, it's like, it's over, dude. Like, fuck. You know? Brah, brah, brah.
Yeah, I'll tell you on that though. You know,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But I'm definitely have to check them out for real, for real.
Yeah, dude. Fucking. There's a lot of really dope bands from that, like, not from the 90s to like the earlier 2000s that were like really over fucking looked. So. Yeah. Oh shit. People don't even fuck with Everclear anymore, man. I still like Everclear though. Remember that band? That I'll Buy You a New Life band? Remember? I will buy you a garden where your flowers can bloom. Something like that.
Oh, I see. I thought you were talking about, you know, Everclear.
Ah, nah, nah.
I was
trying
to say this.
I am going to bartending school, JPK. What's that? Nah, you don't drink?
Nah. Like once in a while, gotta be.
Okay.
I don't know. Like, I gotta be seen smoke, like, you know, 4, maybe 5 blunts. Maybe you could peer pressure me. I'm already high, and I don't know what the hell is going on. I'll swear 1 or 2 bags.
That sounds a little like rape, JPK. They'd be forcing you. It's like, yeah, okay. Have another one, have another one, have another one. I don't want anymore.
Yeah, but it's crazy because that's how it's going to hell, like, motherfuckers like that. When you buy you a drink, you know what I mean? When I put a dip in my eye, dog, you good. You know, you want to smoke? All right, boom. You know what I mean? Burn it down. Come back in, somebody else going to burn it down. So I go burn it down again. Come back in, somebody else
will
burn it down. I ain't gotta say no.
You know what I mean? Man, look at you. Look at you, little Mr. Fucking Popular.
No, I'm...
This fucking guy.
But I just can't say no to weed. Like Mary Jane, that's my wife.
Word. Yo, you gonna have, like, a wife and kids one day, and they're gonna listen to this interview, you're gonna be like, what the fuck you say? Oh, bitch. I'm your wife. You can't put no fucking ring on your goddamn blunt, yo. Fuck that motherfucker. That's some future shit, man. That's some future shit.
You got to come in the house, you got the microwave on high. Fuck you, and just walk out.
It sounds like you've got good plans for this, sir.
Yeah, I mean, you gotta be prepared. You gotta be prepared, you know?
Of course.
Real talk. Know that.
Know that. Yes. And yes. All that. And all that, and all that, and all that, and all that. Oh, JPK. It's always a pleasure, good sir. Whew. What else haven't we gone over? We've gone over, like, all the shit out there. You getting your fill of bacon out there, by the way?
My what?
Your fill of bacon and cheese?
Bacon and cheese?
Yes, sir.
What are you talking about? You already got my
bacon. Wisconsin is like the capital of the world for fucking cheese and bacon, dude. You didn't know that?
Well, cheese, yeah. The bacon, I don't, you know.
Yo.
I'm not very popular for that, but I know it's popular for cheese.
You know? Yo, you gotta ask fucking D about that one place that's in, what's that one? It was on, like, this United States of Bacon show. They have this really cool, I think it's, like, something-something bombers. It's in, like, somewhere in Wisconsin. What's that really big-ass place in Wisconsin? Fuck.
You really narrowed it down. Let me think.
The place where people who aren't from Wisconsin would know Wisconsin. Fuck.
Remember, I'm from Jersey.
Well, fuck. God damn it. Damn it.
You know what I mean?
It's killing me, dude. It's on the tip of my fucking tongue, though. God damn it.
I wish I was Wisconsin, but I'm not, you know.
Yo, you gotta ask fucking D about that Bombers place, though. I think it's like JJ Bombers or some shit like that. This place, like, you can... Something like that. It's like, it's fucking insane. They have this, like, bomb thing where you can, like, order bacon and, like, a bomb and it fucking comes down right to your table and shit.
What?
Yeah, it's insane. They got, like, all this really cool shit there. It's pretty intense, dude. Like, I saw it on this United States of Bacon, John, dude. Like, I was foaming at the mouth of how much I really want to go to Wisconsin now. Like, yes.
Currently, I'm in Minnesota, so once I get back to Wisconsin, like, that's number one on the to-do list. Like, I'm not even joking. JJ Bombers?
I think it's called JJ Bombers or whatever. Something Bombers. Yeah, whatever the fuck it's called, it looks motherfucking delicious, my dude. AJ Bombers. Okay. It's around the Waukesha area outside Milwaukee.
Wait, what?
It's called AJ Bombers. It's outside of Milwaukee.
It's outside of Milwaukee?
Yeah.
Oh, alright. Yeah. Well, I've got his D up anyway. Because, you know, he should know.
Yo, D was the one that told me about the place the second time, it reminded me. I was like, ah, shit.
What?
Yeah.
He was holding out? What?
Ah, no. You guys are going to have to make a fucking cult pilgrimage over to AJ Bombers, dude.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I'm definitely going to be up like, yo, nigga, why you ain't telling me about the boy AJ? What's going on? I want bacon too. Like, are you serious?
Yo, you gotta pull up the East Coast too. You're like, yo, why ain't you tell me about that bull AJ Bombers, yo? That's fucked up, man. That's fucked up.
That's just an East Coast thing. You should know about that.
Word.
You feel me?
Yeah.
The pork roll, egg, and cheese sandwiches, like, you know what I mean?
No.
Come on, I miss that. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, the tear in my hair, I miss all that. Like,
yeah.
But, you know.
Yeah.
I got you, son. AJ Bombers, I'm calling B. I already made a mental note about it.
Word. You gotta have a press conference about it and everything.
Tell me about AJ. I'm really disappointed right now.
Hey, don't worry about it, JPK. Don't worry about it. Don't be stressing. Don't be stressing. All right. Since we're getting kind of carried away with all this madness here, I'm pretty sure that I should ask you what your shout outs are about now, so we don't like keep you here like forever and shit.
Oh yeah, right.
Yeah.
Yo, shout out to motherfucking D Gino. You already know the Almighty Dark Cat. They my niggas. Yeah, me. Shout out to the whole Wicked Wisco. Shout out to the East Coast. You know, I got throw the 732 in the rest of Jersey up in there. You know what I'm saying? Along with PA, New York. You know what I mean? And my people in Maryland and shit.
Maryland.
Nah.
I was just being stupid.
Your homie JPK, most family, Jonestown, you feel me? Dash 10 from Monster Squad is gonna be in the building. Magic Deuce is gonna be in the building. Raven Della Vega is gonna be in the building.
Aw, shit. With his fucking Dollar Tree raps.
Yo, everything green. Green beer, green shots, green weed, nigga, not the brown shit. We don't fuck with the dirt. So if you got dirty,
no bammer weed, I say. Nuh-uh. We don't fuck with that, homie.
You know what I'm saying?
I do got it.
Do you have the download link for the people?
I do not. You never sent it to me, you crazy stoner.
Damn. See, and the messed up part about it is, like, my mind's out right now.
Wait, I'm going to check just in case. I might have to apologize for calling. No. Oh, wait, here it is. Here it is in the fucking email. Nice. Download this song, ho. Now I sent it in the motherfucking chat room and shit, though. We good. I sent it in the chat room. I'm gonna play it for these people. So this will be the world premiere of JPK versus Super Negro.
Know that.
Would you like to announce it? Since I just announced it anyway.
Yo.
Yeah, dude. It's, shit just got real, son! Alright, enjoy JPK versus Super Negro and smoke weed, worship fucking Krishna. Do whatever the fuck you want, bitch. Cult shit.
Yo, shut the fuck up! Let me do this shit, man!
Nigga, I got this, nigga. I'm here.
Fuck outta here. This is my show, nigga. Crazy. Fuck outta here. Yo, it's JPK, homie. My true fan know me. Yeah. For keeping it real, dog, on beats that they throw me.
Super Negro and his bitch call the corporate and quick because I'm slaying all you rappers who think that they the shit.
We go in the booth, pull up a beat, and we let it ride. Then we cook 16s like it was dinner time.
Live when we spit it.
Our rhymes are the realest.
Oh, shit.
If you feel us, let me hear it.
Shit.
There is no comparison.
Teams we dismantle. Yeah.
Battle rappers, we don't waste time to hear you babbling.
Dream dog, we shatter.
Rats, we embarrass them.
Snitches get fishes and even pop if they tatter.
Blunts, dog, we packing them.
Sour and cushion, cushion.
Yeah. Mixed with the hash and then it's off in the clouds again.
So all hell and dog style.
Our shit is the truth, cause when we pop up on the scene.
Cold crew, salute to just.
Fuck your months up and let's get high, cause JPK's live. Fuck your months up and let's get high, cause Super Negro's a dog. Cold crew, put your fucking hands up if you feel us. JPK,
Super Negro,
ripping it up. And we always stay high and never
giving a fuck.
Rigor mortis flow.
You know your homie back in you.
He'll take aim and let
yeah,
it go.
Tat at you. Super Negro, I'm as hard as it gets. So JPK, come and finish the shit.
Yo, I get low on the beat and make haters stop and listen.
Then turn it up a notch when the sour's in the system. Yeah, your homies is here, give them a listen. Bang it while you riding out a dollar on a mission. Turn down the major and still alive and kicking. Wanted to change my entourage and how I spit it.
So all hell is dog sound.
Our shit is the truth, cause when we pop up on the scene.
Cold group salute.
So just
fuck your blunts up and let's get high, cause JP.